Ladies and gentlemen, Christina Aguilera and Britney Spears.
I know what boys like. I know what guys want.
Tonight has been an amazing night for the both of us.
Yes, it has. Getting to perform on stage at Radio City, meeting Janet Jackson,
Eminem.
Anyway, well, the one thing that would make this night complete for us on a personal level is to bring out a singer who needs no introduction at all.
And we don't even need to say her name.
Just listen to her voice.
God bless you. Thank you much. Thank you. Here are the nominees for the best video of the year.
I'd probably just weld it to the hood of my car and make like a hood ornament, you know? The moon man chilling where everyone could see. And I just drive around honking.
Best video of the year. Blink 182, All the Small Things. Carry me home. Eminem, The Real Slim Shady. D'Angelo, Untitled, How Does It Feel? NSYNC, Bye Bye Bye. Red Hot Chili Peppers, Californication. Dream of
Californication. Hey, that's right. It's an award statuette.
Since we're all plugging albums, I got a girl group coming out named Sunday. It's no longer just a day, okay? Look for Sunday, y'all. Look for Sunday. Woo, hi! Free, 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 free. All right. And the winner is... And the winner is?
I really don't care right now.
No? Eminem!
You know I thought it was about to go down, right? Christina and Britney just came out here. I thought they was presenting the award. So I thought something was about to happen, but I guess not. This has been a crazy night already. I found my speech. First, I want to thank Dr. Dre, Jimmy Iovine, Ted Fields, Paul Rosenberg, my group D12, Dean Geislinger, Proofhead, David Saslow, Philip Atwell, my road manager, Mark LaBelle, everybody who's stuck with me and all that stuff. And this is crazy. I want to thank the fans. Hold on, Listen, I want to thank the fans first and foremost, but really, every time that like a relative sues me, or every time a critic tries to slam me in the press or whatever, I sell more records. So I really want to thank you people for making my record as big as it is. I'm gonna take this home and put it right between my Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera poster. Thank you.
Give it up one more time for the white ODB. All right.